have mercy. Holy God, Holy Light, Heavenly Immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, Heavenly Immortal, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen. O most holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Lord, cleanse us from our sins. Master, pardon our transgressions. Holy One, visit and heal our infirmities, for thy name's sake. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. This day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil.
For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to ages of ages.
Amen.
O champion of the earth, fill my heart with thanks of victory. O Theotokos, you have delivered me from terror, and as you have invincible power, set me free and deliver me, that I may cry unto you, fellow bright with a bright gloom. O champion leader, fill you my heart with thanks of victory. O Theotokos, and as you have invincible power, O Theotokos, you alone can set me free and deliver me, that I may cry unto you, Lord, I'm with us. O champion leader,
Thank you.
come, tell me how can a son be born from a chaste womb? Then he spake to her in fear, only crying out loud, God.
Rejoice in mischief of God's ineffable will. Rejoice, assurance of those who pray in silence. Rejoice, beginning of Christ's miracles. Rejoice, crown of his dogmas. Rejoice, heavenly ladder, by which God. Angels sound of the faithful. Rejoice, O bride and bride.
The power of the Most High that overshadowed the virgin for conception and showed her fruitful womb is a sweet bread to all who wish to reap salvation. And they sing Alleluia,
Alleluia, Alleluia, Alleluia.
Receive God into her womb, the virgin must recognize her embrace, rejoice in the
fading sprout, rejoice acquisition of the immortal fruit, rejoice the laborer that labors for the mother of mankind, rejoice thou who givest birth to the planter of thy wine, rejoice for thine giving of it from the grass. Rejoice, thou who makest to bloom the garden of delight. Rejoice, thou who preparest thy haven for souls. Rejoice, acceptable incense of intercession. Rejoice, potent of intercession. Rejoice, propitiation of all the world. Rejoice, good will of God to mortals. Rejoice, goodness of mortals before God. Rejoice, O bride unwed.
Having with any tempest of doubts and thoughts, the chaste Joseph was troubled, for knowing thee to have no husband, he suspected a secret union, O nameless one. But having learned that thy conception was of the Holy Spirit, he said, Alleluia.
Alleluia, Alleluia.
While the angels were chanting, the shepherds heard of Christ coming in the flesh, and having run up to the shepherd, they beheld him as a blameless lamb that had been pastured in Mary's womb, and singing to her, they cried,
Rejoice, Mother of the Lamb and the Shepherd! Rejoice, full of rational sheep! Rejoice, for heaven's Rejoice, opening of the gates of paradise. Rejoice for the things of heaven. Rejoice with the earth. Rejoice for the things of the twin chorus with the heavens. Rejoice, never silent mouth of the apostles. Rejoice, invincible courage of the passion bearers. Rejoice, Prince of Light of the faith. Rejoice, radiant token of grace. Rejoice, thou through whom Hades was prepared. Rejoice, thou through whom we are clothed with glory. Rejoice, O bride unwed.
Having sight of the divine evening star, the Magi followed its radiance and holiness and love. By it they thought powerful king, and having reached the unreachable one, they rejoiced, shouted to him, Alleluia!
Alleluia! Alleluia! Alleluia!
The sons of the Galilee saw the hands of the Virgin, him who with his hand made man, and knowing him to be the Master, even though he had taken the form of a servant, they hastened to serve him with gifts, and to cry to her who is blessed.
Rejoice, Mother of the unsetting star. Rejoice, Dawn of the mystic day. Rejoice, thou who didst extinguish the furnace of error. Rejoice, thou who didst enlighten the indices of the Trinity. Rejoice, thou who didst banish from power the inhuman tyrant. Rejoice, thou who didst show us Christ, the Lord, the Father of mankind. Christ, thou who didst drag us from the works of fire. Rejoice, thou who didst quench the worship of fire. Rejoice, thou who rescued us from the flame of the passions. Rejoice, rejoice, gladness of all generations. Rejoice, O bright and well.
Rejoice, O holy cherubim, who sit upon the cherubim. Rejoice.
Of Christ. temple of Theotokos, for the Lord who buildeth all things in his hand, dwelt in thy womb, and he sanctified and glorified thee.
Rejoice, tabernacle of the Word. Rejoice, Saint Spirit. Rejoice, inexhaustible treasury of high. Rejoice, precious diadem of highest kings. Rejoice, venerable ghost of reverend priests. Rejoice, unshakable fortress of the church. Rejoice, inviolable wall of the kingdom. Rejoice, thou through whom victories are obtained. Rejoice, thou through whom foes fall prostrate. Rejoice, salvation of my soul. Rejoice, O bright and red.
Accept now our offering and deliver us from all misfortune, and rescue from the torment to come those that cry to thee, Alleluia. Word, holiest of all the saints, accept now our offering and deliver us from all misfortune, and rescue from the torment to come those that cry to thee, Alleluia.
Alleluia, Alleluia.
George, Joanna, Maria, Gloria, Christopher, Thomas, Wayne, Mary, Jonas, Ethan, Jim, Catherine, Barbara, Angel, Ruth, Joe, Pike, Elizabeth, Claire, Silas, Nina, Ann, June, Delphi, Catherine, Tim, Ryan, Natasha, Natalia, Adam, Tatiana, Aaron, Lester, Marcelinos, Alexander, Yabba, Olga, Mary, Ross, Olga, James, Paul, Nina, Randy, Justin, Deborah, Gilmar, Ginger, Marie, Nicola, Mariana, Nicholas, Carl, Stephen, Carrie, Kristen, Joanna, Jonathan, Lucinda, Sam, Rita, James, Patricia, Al, Horace, Kate, Sasha, Alexander, Anthony, Trishina, Galina, Natalie, Rachel, Don, Kat, Sarah, Nat, Sarah, Natalie, Jeanette, Joanna, Julia, and Tom. And with pardon and remission of their sin.
Matthew, Rachel, Dean, Don, Kathy, Aaron, Sarah, Matthew, Jeanette,
shaking country from pestilence, famine, earthquake, flood, fire, and sword, and the invasion of enemy, civil war, and sudden death, and that our good God, the love of mankind, would be graciously favorable and easily entreated, and will turn away from us all the wrath stirred against us, and deliver us from all his righteous chastisement which offendeth against us, and have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy, Lord.
true God, with the prayers of His most pure and holy Mother, by the might of the precious and life-giving cross, through the prayers of the holy, glorious, and all laudable apostles, of our Father among the saints, Nicholas, Archbishop of Myra, in Lycia, the wonder worker, of Venerable Joseph, the hymnographer, Venerable George of Mount Melion, Venerable Zosimus, buried St. Mary of Egypt, and Isidore, the Bishop of Seville, whose memory we commemorate this day, of the holy and righteous ancestors of God, Joachim and Anna of all the saints, have mercy on us and save us, for he is good and loves mankind.